the solo going through, just to give you the shapes or the melody that he uses. It's all slides and things, but putting it into with the chords, we get a D shape for D, just saving some time missing out that other finger, to B minor 7 and the 7th string at the top, that's a harmony note, to E minor 7th, trying to think what comes next then. To back to a D, but this time it's an E shape, just taking half of it using the bass, then a slide up to it's an A chord. We're using D shape, or you could think of it as a C shape, but using the bass note, and then our melody note's the 5th on top. So a little slide, then again to B minor 7th, E minor, so just like you would as a bar chord, but we've got right up at the 12th fret little bar chord, and then back to our D, so the bass note, still an E shape, but so to put it together, there's a few little hammer on there to the B minor 7th. Again, hammer on with your little finger. So we've had. And then we've got this little slide with your little finger up there. So it again. Shift positions. So that's the first part of it. The second is same chord progression, D, B minor, E minor, D, and then A, B minor, E minor, D. But we change it so we've got D as an A shape, and just getting that second string for the melody note there that the piano plays in the song. And then the third string for the B minor 7, so get that melody up. So the melody for the second part is. So we're using D as an A shape. B minor 7, so the 2nd string and 3rd string are melodies, and then going, it all does walks up, hammer-ons on the 2nd string, and then that little finger just sneaks the melody note in on the D early, so while you're playing that you can change chords. This is probably the toughest bit where you've got to get a bit of a stretch. Smooth out that melody. So second part, I hammer on both fingers, even though the melody's only on one of them. And then it's going from 7th fret to the 10th fret. So what you end up with is a suspended A, really, A sus 4, because the melody is this D on the first string. Rather than, but it's essentially that same A shape that we used before. We just have to vary it slightly. So don't, we're not playing the 4th string. Pull off, back to B minor 7. I'm not using that finger because I don't need it, not playing that string. it's an E minor 7, but it's got this A in there rather than the G, so. So, that's it. Happy practice.